Campo Santo, the company behind Firewatch, was acquired by Valve in 2018, and the company has been all but shut down since then. Before the acquisition, they were working on a spiritual sequel to the game called In the Valley of the Gods. In typical Valve fashion, the game was shelved and nothing has been heard about the game since. The developers were redeployed to work on other Valve properties such as Half-Life, Alyx, and Dota 2.